he was the artist who think out of box, and he was the artist who was so inventive. And every time they will, you know, bring another work was another enigma, and what we have to solve. And just this thing that he said that I always repeat when I am talking about my own work is that when you make one work of art, that you have to create space in this work so that the public can finish it. That's such an important thing, that you never say everything. They always say something that is unsaid, and the public actually can put their own self inside that work. So for me, he was inventor, really inventor, and in a real sense of word. And he had the courage, and he didn't think inside the box, and he was not afraid to risk.